Denver police says investigators are still looking for information after six people were shot, two of them killed at a party in South Denver. This shooting happened around 1 a.m. near East Colorado Avenue and Dahlia Street. Police say that the four others have serious injuries. Didn't release any other details or suspect information, though. The department did ask anyone with information to call Crime Stoppers. Callers can remain anonymous.